a 2008 HAMM 8778 original hours. I'm gonna start on the ground here because I got the hood open to take pictures anyways, so. Machine was working in the field. It got replaced by a new machine. Only way I picked it up is they're hard to find. It thumps well. Like I said, this thing can go right to work. All the components seem to be good condition. Pumps, motor. And it thumps. This tire's worn down a little bit more than the other one. And I'll take it for a ride. All right, I'm just gonna run it at low just so I can show turns. You know, these things get crazy turning them when you're full speed, but cylinders are good, steering cylinders. I don't feel any play at all. The best place to thump, but I'm gonna hit it. Good old machine for 2008, good condition. Components are good. It pounds. Isolators look good. Solid machine for a used HAMM 3412.